Guys, welcome back to Star Wars Fallen Order. Yeah, I know that I apologize. Basically, I was supposed to be, according to my Instagram, I was supposed to be streaming Resident Evil 4, but however, I didn't feel like doing that. So not, why not just do this, okay? Considering that technically this is going to be a long game, so might as well technically try to finish this, okay? And then once this is done, then I'll grind more on RE4, okay? And also, as always, if you guys like, but by the way, this is just a reminder that this is the horror stream ends this week. Well, technically, I say like to the end of October 31st, which is Halloween, which is a Tuesday, okay? So I don't think I might skip Taco Tuesday, which I normally do, which I would normally go on with my friend, but however, because it's the end of the horror stream, might as well technically finish the horror stream strong, okay? And also, that I won't be streaming technically this Saturday because I'll be going to Nightmare Before Christmas concert in Los Angeles, and I'm excited for that. I got my tickets already, so basically that I have big plans there. And I'm not going alone, by the way. So basically that hopefully I'll try to record the entire thing. And hopefully, basically my recording devices will last long enough. So yeah, so basically I hope you guys particularly enjoy that. And if you guys like this, be sure to follow me on twitch.tv/belongplays. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and also follow me on my Instagram so that way you know what I'm doing in the daily.
Let's get out there.
Even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Yeah, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh yeah, no, of course. I'm just expecting.
Okay, let's see the progress of the season is going now. Oh wow, look at this. Oh my god, we have an actual mini tree right here. I can't believe that, okay? A customization we have so far. New ponchos. Well, we have a jacket. Okay, let's look at BD1. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at Sumi. Here's the thing. It kind of reminds me technically of the Evangelion, though. Starfighter. Greasy money. Mercenary. This is what we have. Starfighter. I can. Okay. I really like that outfit of BD1.
Still, kind of entertaining. Alright, kid, sit down. We're here.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
BD1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Hanging in there?
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Joysick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Okay, let's see what is actually going straight.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad. Hold it.
Too bad we cannot have red. I still not could be able that he is the first Jedi I've seen to actually have a double lightsaber. And for those who are just tuning in, that you see that I'm supposed to be streaming RE4, but however, we're just hopefully try to finish this because, like, I want to really, really play Elden Ring. Because blindly, if you guys see in the YouTube videos that I spent hours on this, you know, but this is way before I start playing this. So every time when basically this, I know it's gonna be a long game. Basically, just by looking at it, or basically just experiencing it, I already know that it's gonna be a long game. What the heck? What the heck? Give me a break. We can't even fast travel. And I'm just starting to realize that basically that after playing like a total of like over 40 hours of this already, that you cannot fast travel in this game. Unless I am really missing something. Okay, so you want to have that quick one, you have to be a single. No, there's actually no point in doing that.
This is a dangerous area, BD. BD, think you can charge this?
Now what? Oh, no, 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 no. I already know what's gonna happen if we do that. Okay, there was actually no point in doing that. Oh shit! I totally forgot to explode. That was a freeze. Freeze right now. Oh. Oh, these are fireflies as well. Oh yeah. Stormtrooper.
Got an intruder.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
I don't need help to kill you. Don't get me.
That's force pull. The double lightsaber is good against groups of enemies. Oh shit. Are you sure? Let's do that Maul, Darth Maul, okay?
Thank you.
Normally, when you get hit, you technically die. But you know what I really hate? When I'm fighting against gruesome enemies and I also have droids shooting at me as well. And you have technically stubborn baton dudes who just can't take the hit, you know.
Can you slice this open? Hey, BD, in here. What you got there?
Surgeon Stingian Prime. Okay, we're getting close to the designated target. Oh shit!
Get out there! You're paying for that! Get him!
Oh heck! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Is this what passes for a Jedi now?
Oh shit!
Watch this! You look small.
Enough of this.
Firing the target! Enough's weak! It's over!
What the heck?
Just you and me now.
What the heck? He just fall.
Get back here.
He just freaking fall. Okay, let's do this. Oh, hey.
Time to die.
Help, BD.
Oh heck!
You're going down!
Oh shit!
Can't take a hit?
Oh shit! Oh heck! Oh shit!
Like this.
Oh shit! Oh!
You're slippery!
Oh heck!
Easy credits.
God damn. Yeah, because this is Jedi Knight, it also poses some challenge as well. If I was playing this technically in the easiest one, then the timing of any blocking would technically have been very substantial, you know. The heck? Oh my god, what the heck? I freaking jumped from there. What the heck? Oh shit!
Just need to focus. Solid blow! Don't need them.
this later. I don't have time for this thing.
Yes, please, coward. My hand will falter. You scum.
Oh!
Fight me, traitor.
Oh!
Block while you can.
Oh! Oh shit! Please don't say I had this face against that bounty hunter again. Wait, I didn't defeat that droid. How? Why? Did something happen? Okay, I guess I don't have to defeat against that boss. And then I hack anything. I just died, and then suddenly, I don't have to face against that droid. Spider! The controller is not moving for some reason. No, it's basically if you watch Star Wars, technically you know technically what this is, the Force.
Check it out. What's that, BD?
Have you ever seen?
Patrol the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Have you ever seen the movie Star Wars? Or any of the movies at all? I don't think I'll show you what it is. So basically that polling thing you had is basically a poll, okay? You tap the L2 button on the controller basically to pull objects towards you, okay? There's a force pull and force push, by the way. The weapon of a Jedi is basically, or the Sith is basically a lightsaber. And there's slow by tapping the R1 button and also a wall run, okay? So basically, the best way I will explain this basically that the force is basically an energy around you that anybody can tap into. But the problem is that the whole Star Wars series, or basically a show or the movie basically that was introduced. It's basically a civil war between the Republic and and the Empire. It's best to just watch the Star Wars movies to it's best to watch the Star Wars movies to understand it, okay? I'd highly recommend you watch what's that Star Wars movie called? It's not The Force Awakens. I think it's I forgot what it's called. It's the one with Donnie Yen in. It's the one with Donnie Yen. If somebody knows technically and remember what that movie was, could just please leave in the comments below. Because I'm technically drawing a blank. I know it's basically the movie that the prequel before the episode 4 of The New Hope. I know where I'm going. Okay, it's supposed to go left. Oh shit! I don't know how to explain it. I am not a huge Star Wars fan. It's basically from what I've seen from the movies. Just watch the movies.
Enemy approaching. I don't want to die here.
Oh shit!
Turning Jedi.
I got shot. But also by timing the button correctly, you can actually deflect any projectile. Wait a minute. Now I'm going backwards. Shit. What the heck? How are you supposed to get out? We'll go over there. I am really going backwards. Oh shit. Might as well heal our energy.
Oh
shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit, not again! Oh my God!
Need a jolt here. Let's head out. door's not budging.
Oh, give me a break.
BD, think you can charge this? I need help. That's so much better. Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
God.
Someone else take him down. He's not invincible. Get him.
Whole squad is down.
It's the Jedi. Copy. I knew it would end like this.
Thank you.
Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Check it out. You Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Did I pilot an ATTT?
Something?
Oh, okay, home.
Thank you. BD. What's that, BD?
What the power throw? It's time for a bathroom break. I'll be back, guys. Okay, let's get going on. Okay, sorry about that bathroom break. It's priority.
Something smells. What is that? This whole forest is alive.
Survival. I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
These don't freak Grease out.
Oh my god, we're really standing part of a stem.
Toss me a stim. Nice throw, BD. Something about this place. It's sacred to them. Jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey. Explains the Jogon fruit smell.
Lightsaber can slice through jaws if trapped within strength and creating mid reveal.
Creepy though.
Oh, shit.
They can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Like this before? Me neither.
Okay, let's look at the skill tree. Oh wait, force meter? Records additional light when using a stim canister. Yeah, this is good.
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful. I need help.
Is that? It's him.
Trees. I feel the forest all around this place.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system.
but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
Explore new areas underwater.
What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Travel to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Don't lose hope.
Oh, shit. Three chests right out of the bay. Electrum plated.
He took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder. this, you and I are gonna be unstoppable. There.
Now we can finally hold four now.
Could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Yeah, let me see. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Don't you?
What do we have this time?
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
A new emitter.
Got something to help me?
I the hell am I supposed to know that?
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Heavy weapon presents opportunities to frame strikes, opportunity for counterattack during heavy attack recovery.
Let me see.
Ass.
Wanna check it out? Yes, let's take a look.
The Ninth Sister.
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again. Especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Shit! Oh.
What is that thing? The Night Sister searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
Finally.
What is it?
Bronzium.
Thank you.
My God, that's gotta hurt. BD.
Just need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it? Something interesting? Very nice. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Right here, BD. I don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Whoa.
my friend. As Tarful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called...
The bird is the force protector, so rare it's nearly legendary. We did loads of research on creature further, but soon such a name.
The Shio bird.
So it's the protector of the this fort, I believe.
Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again.
While the energy flip.
Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the purge.
So this is a double jump. Heck! Oh my god! Okay, listen, what we have here. Okay. Okay, slow down slowly. Basically, this is a Jedi flip. It's basically a double jump.
It's hurt. Think we can help it?
Okay, you have no choice but to climb up the tree. Oh my god, look at this tree. Look at this origin tree, you know? These friendly creatures can often be found on the ground searching for all nice fruit.
Yep, there you go. What you got there?
Oh great, now I'm orange. No, I'm yellow now. Forget about it. I'm not wearing a poncho. Oh! Thank you, Foo. Thank you for the jet flip. Or technically the double jump in this game.
This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test.
Oh shit.
Mind tossing me a stim?
Wait, is that it? That's it?
Might be the last of its kind.
Ooh. Oh shit, really? Oh shit! What the heck? Oh shoot! Oi, there's that bird!
You, we're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Here you go. It's the least we could do.
Holy heck.
Time to reflect. It was the will of the force that I found Bolgano, and I'm here now. There's a greater journey ahead. Wait, is this bird giving us a ride?
Giving us a lift?
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Oh my god, this is so exquisite. Oh my god! Oh my god, look at this.
Nice.
Nah. Go with blue. End of Cord. End. Eno Cordova. Magnus. Look at the new paint job. Dunium. Dunium.
Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Cepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Wait, is that it? We just have to climb this tree and that's it?
Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Okay. Let's mirror bash.
That's oh. One for me. Help, please.
Oh, heck.
You're not winning this!
Oh, him!
Edie, I need help.
You can't catch them all.
Again. Shit, not again.
Right here, BD.
Oh, shit.
I'd be scared of me, too.
Oh, shit. Ground attack.
Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
I just took down an Inquisitor. Hey! I thought you were dead. You're okay. We should get back. Seer and Greaser are expecting us.
Oh boy, technically that was really, really close. I thought I was going not to make it, you know.
Oh wow, that was really cool. Okay, let's see. Let's look at this. Now we're increasing the our power, our need of. Well, this is technically kind of cool, you know. Lightsaber damage increased. Now we are much stronger than ever before. Oh my god, this is much light, much, this is much, it's lighter than before. How many chests technically found the last time? Was it like 3, I think, during this darkness?
to fight.
Oh, give me a break. Oh my God, look how-